Oh, I didn't even notice you guys. Welcome back to Chat with Ian, man. It's your boy Ian Terry as usual. So just the other day I was wondering, why do some airplane have one door? You know, when I see the series, they have two doors, some Cessna have two doors. And I'm flying PA-28 as of right now, Piper Warriors. And I was wondering, why do these planes only have one door? Wouldn't it be better for them to have two doors? So I'm gonna answer that question right now. Why do some airplanes only have one door? So now let's get to business. Let's be serious. So there are three major reasons, I believe, that some airplanes do not have one, do not have more than one door. So let's start with money. So one of the reasons why some airplanes does not have more than one door is because of money. If you think about it, in order to add more than one door, it's more parts that the designer, the aircraft maker, have to purchase, which eventually will increase the cost of the airplane. So the door is more parts, therefore more money. So that's one of the reasons why some aircraft designer rather have just one door instead of two doors on their plane. Reason number two, adding a door means adding weight to the aircraft. And as you know, weight eventually affects the balance of the aircraft. So depending on the material of the door, adding a door can have a significant impact on the aircraft balance. So in order to outweigh the door, some designer will have to add another weight in the back or somewhere to keep the center of gravity within the same range they want the center of gravity to be. Which that's another reason why some airplanes only have one door, because it's probably easier for the designer to keep the center of gravity within a certain range that they want. Instead of adding another door, then they will have to add more weight towards the back or somewhere to keep the plane balanced. So the third and most important reason why some airplanes only have one door is due to the structure of the aircraft. You know, adding more, for example, if you add a door to an aircraft, that means you're gonna create a hole. Therefore, you're creating a more challenging situation. So, you know, and adding a door, meaning adding a hole, is weakening the structure of the aircraft. So, it would be better to not have a door so you have a more uniform structure. Therefore, it would be a stronger structure. And I'm going to give you guys an example on the PA-28. The PA-28 fuselage is a stress skin design, which means that the exterior of the airplane is supposed to hold all of the load, if not some of the load, imposed on it. So adding a hole to that structure is actually weakening the ability of the structure to hold or maintain that weight. Especially if it's a semi-monocoque construction. That's one of the reasons why small airplanes designers don't want to add an extra door to the left side of the airplane. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. If you have any comment, anything you want to add, if you believe what I say is right or wrong, comment down below. Like, subscribe, Travel with Ian. I appreciate you guys. See you guys in the next video.